Okay. I can do that.
Run, little Tav.
Okay, I'm back up on top again.
Okay. I'm over here by the bed.
Yeah, I'm going to run the edge of the cliff because I'm not going to go near.
Yep, you did not catch their attention, it seems.
Oh, they are brutal.
Oh, man, yeah. And there's four of them. There's four. I've never seen that before. Multiple. Unless they clone themselves or something like that. I
moves.
Don't know.
Where's moves?
Press T.
I did.
Then that means he's around somewhere trying to get here. Probably.
I can just do this.
Yeah,
take him out.
Put it back in. Yeah.
There he is.
Moves.
Moves.
Wow. Is there anything else up here? I'm going to collect some heart flowers or something while we await. Oh, no. I hope Pi can climb up, too.
Oh, man.
Can you climb, Pi?
The stamina's.
Yeah, I'm skillful enough in climbing.
Yeah. There's a pretty decent way up. Or a couple, actually.
Yeah, surprisingly. But watch out for the clouds when you get up here. They're dangerous.
Right. Are you making it? You making it, buddy?
I was there.
I am within your grasp.
Oh, good lord!
What?
I'm getting attacked by a pig!
Oh, nice. That's always good. Grab him. We'll roast up some bacon on this campfire.
I tried. He moves ate him.
All right. Yeah, that'll happen.
Carnivorous turtle.
That will happen. I can't see these guys in the clouds. Oh. It's daytime. Daytime.
I'm heading over.
Still up there?
Oh, yeah, and everything else came back too. Ogres are back.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, shoot. I'm so sorry.
It's all good, man.
I didn't even...
We needed something to do in this episode. Now run! Run and join!
I didn't even think of that. I'm sorry.
The clouds are everywhere. Oh, no!
Okay, let me just turn on my keyboard sounds.
Suck it down there.
Okay. Ooh, I got a giant's club.
I got an orc killed.
For a warrior. One of the big ones? Or the little guys?
A little dude.
All right. Yeah, there's Cuckoo the Orc and his friends are up here, his cohorts.
Ooh.
All right.
Cuckoo, ka-choo.
Exactly. Boop, boop, ka-choo. All right.
Oh, what is it that pigs eat that they like?
Corn? I don't know.
No, in the for pets.
Oh, in the game. It's like the muffin thing, pumpkin mush.
Oh, maybe? Pumpkin mush or something.
Right. Yeah, pumpkin mash.
Or they could just get wrecked.
Woo.
This pig keeps on spawning near me, and I keep...
I'm about to level up. I'm 4 XP away.
Wow. Oh, man.
I'm about 70.
Nice.
Did you take care of everybody over here?
I think so, except for the main guys.
Cuckoo, ka-choo.
I'm getting buffed, guys. Skeleton's feeling good these days. Not too bad.
But do you want to go into the clouds? Like, they're hiding in a cloud. This is the weirdest thing.
Well, you could try and pull them down, maybe?
I'll go pull, see if I can get one. Oh, the rangers. They're ranged.
Yep. Okay, they're following you. Yep. Pull them down out of the cloud. Oh, there's another pig over here. I'll get him. Like, the pig is not a concern right now.
Yeah, I'm being chased by every bad guy on the server.
Okay.
I'm healing up again.
Oh, yeah. When you hear that whoop, 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 we gotta dodge. All right. This is happening, I guess.
I don't think we have... Hey, we got one of them down.
Yeah, we did. Oh, dodge, dodge. Oh, drink a potion. Okay. Yeah, those arrows hurt.
Yeah, they do.
I got this guy. He's going down. Yep. Three down.
Oh, nuts.
It's only Cuckoo left.
I got slaughtered.
Did you? I still see you.
No, that's not me.
Oh, that's a lizard man. Okay. Hi, you're not Rivet.
Yeah, I saw him thinking it was me, and then he did his big move. I'm like, hey, why am I doing that move? And it wasn't.
Okay.
He did my move on me.
Oh, I see the mountain.
Well, this boss is going to be here for a while, so.
I should be able to climb back up again.
Yeah, he's not down at all. Everybody else is gone, though.
So you've got...
Okay, this is going to be hard.
Now, will they respawn?
Oh, he just respawned one of them.
Oh,
he makes them. That's why.
Oh, really?
He makes the clones, and he can make several, I guess.
F-Dog, I see you, my friend.
He's out.
it's golden.
I want all you guys to go and make yourself a little frogman.
Try this out.
Climb.
No, thanks.
I have a level like 300 frog ranger.
Does he climb weird?
No.
F-Dog's just like, what?
Mine clings to everything. And then if I move, his stamina drops, and then he just falls.
Haven't leveled up yet? What the? I killed all those guys.
Oh, yeah, this mountain's so easy to climb up. I'm, like, already at the top, guys.
Oh, you're really good at climbing, though. I don't understand.
Oh, this top part, 1 second, actually.
Yeah, you just gotta go over to the side.
Yep, okay, there we go. Woohoo!
This guy cloned me.
Armor, I'm coming.
Oh, I killed my own duckbill. He'll never trust me again.
Oh, shoot, I only have 2 potions. Armor, hold on. Let me make some more potions.
All right, I'm holding. Oh, I gotta drink one. Dow, there you are. What's up?
Not much. How are you?
The clouds are really hard to deal with.
Oh god, I do like 1 damage to these guys.
Okay, I'm back.
Okay.
The longest episode ever.
Yeah, sorry.
Psh, whatever.
It's a disaster. It's gonna take forever. Actually, he's getting hurt now. He's hurting.
Yeah, I do
watch
like
out for
2,
that move
3.
So hard. Sorry, Pi?
I do like 1 damage to him a hit.
Yeah, me too. Or less. Oh, jeez.
Good lord.
And there's a bed up here too, so we could heal. Until F-Dog makes it.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so sorry, F-Dog. It's just golden. Oh, dog. Nice, knockdown.
Oh, man.
Oh, here comes a move. He cloned me. I'm chasing myself around. That's not me.
Oh, that's
kill him.
He...
Okay, I got him. Fake armor tan.
So that's what he did to me then.
Yeah, that was Rivet, in a sense. This guy's life is not going down very quickly.
No.
No. That's
maybe
bosses,
we
I'm afraid.
Should do this next time on Cube World.
Just start already fighting him. Or
yeah.
Just stop.
Has it been enough time? Is this episode over? Oh.
I don't know.
I don't know either.
I just died. Like 1 hit from him kills me.
Yeah,
that's kind of about it.
His 1 special move is, yeah, it's kind of super ridic. He is a light blue, which is... Pretty...
He's purple.
Pretty leveled.
Actually, he's white purple. For me.
His name is purple. Oh, yeah, his name is purple, but his level is his race or class or whatever. Yeah, race.
I just did a bunch of damage, but nothing.
Yeah, that was 81 damage from that kick there.
I did 131 with one of my...
He's aiming at me right now, which is great. You guys just do the work.
Oh, great. I'm back.
Oh, drink a potion.
There's a fake me.
Yep. He's chasing me right now. Take him out.
He's powerful.
Woo. Plus the other guy's shooting us with arrows.
Yeah.
But yeah, this guy's strong.
Yeah, a lot of bosses.
Quick nap here. Quick nap.
And he's duplicated my turtle, too.
Yeah, and sure. My platypus. Platypus. Duckbill platypus. Whoop. Drinking potion.
Oh, my lord.
I'm a back.
Yeah.
I think we've got him down to about a quarter.
Should we try and drag him off the mountain and get down?
Yeah.
That dog's like, yeah, do it.
I'm just taking out people down here.
All right, yeah, that's a good
call. Oh.
Oh, wow.
He's almost 3/4 of the way.
It's going to be night by the time we get him.
Dodging. Oh, I'm getting chased by myself. Fake armor time here. Got him. toast. All right, we're focusing in on him. He shall be toast in no time. Oops.
Oh, nuts.
Back off of that move.
I almost died.
I'm just punching away.
Why is he focused on me? It's like, does he have an infatuation with me?
Yeah, he likes you. Oh, I'm dead. I died. Crap. Hey, there's a rocket. An F-Dog. Woo! Kill that bunny, dude. He's right there. He's gonna get you.
It's about the only thing I can handle right now.
Oh, Lord.
Where's the mountain?
Now, do these guys get more powerful if there's more people playing?
I just leveled up.
I don't think so, but maybe.
No, I think it takes like the highest person and just says this is the guy.
Dog, come this way.
I know the way. My guy just gets stuck and then I get, you know, he won't let go of the wall.
Oh, he actually won't let go?
He won't let go. And then next
what
thing
you
know...
What if you press like... yeah, I guess.
I've tried up, down, every single way and then
dodge.
He just gets...
The dodge button?
Oh, shoot, there's a...
But then you probably roll off the mountain, that's what I was thinking.
Oh, nuts. Oh, this is so brutal.
Well, we're getting at it. He's about halfway. I mean...
About
I
guess. Jeez.
Almost nearly about halfway, yeah.
Oh! No stamina. I gotta wait. So you get stuck like that.
Yeah. Oh god, I almost walked right off the
mountain. And then, that's what happens.
Ah, friggin' little turtle.
You almost fall off the edge, Pi?
Yeah, you know.
I thought I saw that. Oh, I'm duplicated again.
Hmm.
Oh god. Oh, good lord.
That was cool. I saw your life, Pi.
He was shooting at me and I didn't know and I was just sitting there drinking a potion.
Your life just like twitched around a whole bunch.
Yeah. Yikes. For my
oh, man.
Okay.
That's.
Oh, man.
So if you stop now, F-Dog... Oh, there you go. Okay, so, like, these ones just jump. But is your stamina coming back?
It does, but then he doesn't jump. Space. He climbs.
You're not holding, like, control or whatever? Weird.
Nope.
That is so weird.
Huh.
And I'm just, you know...
That's crazy. Still. Oh!
So when he does that...
Rest in pieces.
Yeah. Tiny little cubes.
Oh, I have dog. Alright, well, we'll hopefully figure that out. Or you could, like, get a not frog? See what happens? I don't know, that's so strange. I've never seen that. Glitch! Hey, Wally!
Yeah.
We got a bug for you. For your update, which is coming soon, right?
Yeah. Like
yesterday. Sure.
Why do I keep on getting a copy of myself?
I think he just clones the closest one.
Yeah, probably.
At the time of the spawn.
Clones whoever he's focused on.
No, he spawns the prettiest one.
I don't know about that. He only spawned me once.
Yeah,
well, you know.
Definitely be high.
Yeah, definitely the goblin.
Yeah, so adorable. Yep. Little guy, you're the you can crawl through windows.
Welcome back, Skeleton.
Yeah. Hey guys, what's going on?
Am
I the shortest? Oh man.
Yeah, you can go through windows. Oh.
Holy wreck.
Oh no, I died too.
Well guys, thank
his
you
health
very
is
much
back
for
up to max.
You world. It's been a great episode. Yep. I hope you enjoyed it. From all of us here at Cube World Face Wreckers, we would like to thank you for watching. And come on back soon for another episode where we might just leave and go somewhere else.
Oh, man, that was fun.